Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4. Free ball.
Decision time here. He's chosen to make his opponent play from here. It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace.
Lots of power on this shot.
No, not this time. He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
One.
Shot pace will determine success or failure here.
Three.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Mark Davis, 3.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. This is a half chance. Great shot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
One.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Hasn't really worked out at all.
Three. Alexander Ersenbacher, 3.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
What a beauty!
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
One.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. And in it goes.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
8. Nine.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a beautiful pot that is.
Position looks pretty good to me.
11.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's a top shot. Well played.
Wonderful shot.
12.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's an excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
14.
He's playing the pot here. Oh, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
He's
taking on the yellow. Oh, what a shot that is.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
17.
He's playing for the right corner here. Beautifully done.
Simply wonderful.
18. Twenty-five.
He's taking this on. Well, an excellent pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
26.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. No issues there.
Great technique, superb cueing.
34.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Forty-one. 42.
He's played that very well.
49.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
He's cueing extremely well here.
55.
He just needs the red.
Ah, that's a top shot.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
56.
Half a chance here. Brilliant shot.
Sixty-one.
Gently does it.
Sixty-two. Sixty-nine.
Well, he's taking the red on. Down it goes.
70.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Great shot.
Seventy-six.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
77.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
82.
Just the colours remaining on the table now. What a top shot that is.
84.
Well, he's taking it on.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 87. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
He'll be playing safe here.
Got the snooker.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
He's played that very well.
He's looking to play safe here.
One.
Well, that's an unforced error. And it could cost him.
Alexander Ersenbacher, one. One. Eight. Nine.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. Excellent pot.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
14. Mark Davis, 14.
This is not easy.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. Careless.
Foul. Mark Davis, four.
He's going for the right centre pocket here.
Nicely positioned for the blue here.
One. Six.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's a great pot.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
Seven.
In goes the cue ball.
Foul. Mark Davis, seven. Alexander Ersenbacher, four.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do? Well, he's taking it on. Excellent pot. Superb.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
8. Nine. 16.
16. Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
17. Nicely onto the black.
17.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
Quality queuing there, really good.
25. 32. 33. 40. Forty-one.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
48.
48. He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
49.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Excellent shot.
Really impressive queuing.
54. 55.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
60.
Just this red needed. No problem there.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
61. 68.
A delicate touch required here.
69. Seventy-four.
Just the colours remaining. That's a beauty.
76.
No real problem here.
79. Eighty-three.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
88.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. Brilliant long pot over distance. One of his strengths.
94.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
That completes a brilliant clearance. Very impressive.
101. Frame and match. Alexander Rosenbacher.
And he threw to the next round.